honored to welcome to the stage our next speaker. Attending the University of Virginia in the fall to major in computer science, ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to introduce to you this afternoon the Attlee High School Class of 2016 salutatorian, Brandon Renderley.
Welcome and congratulations, Attlee Class of 2016. Today is the day that we finally graduate and receive our diplomas, but it's more than that. It's the day to celebrate the countless hours you struggled staying up at night to study and complete homework assignments. It's the day to reflect on the memories we made with our classmates, such as the excitement of being in the rage cage for football games, the fatigue felt after hiking to school from the junior lot, or even the burning cookie in the microwave during freshman year. Despite our impending separation, we will always be bonded together through these shared experiences. It's also the day we should all express gratitude to those who helped shape us to become who we are today. That, of course, means our family, friends, teachers, coaches, and others who made a difference in our lives. Thank you all. Everyone here today has played a major role in developing this incredible graduating class, which I'm honored to represent as the salutatorian. Now, I would like to take a moment to thank my family for offering me their extraordinary support for the past 18 years. My mom has always been by my side in life to offer advice, constantly guiding me in the right direction, while also being the ultimate soccer mom. And my dad, well, he's been there almost all the time. Actually, every moment except the last six soccer games I played against our rival, Hanover, where he decided to coach and therefore root against me. It's okay though, since Attlee Soccer beat them twice this year, giving me bragging rights to close out high school. Aside from that, I am thankful for his playful nature as a father and have the privilege of calling him my coach for the last 14 years as well. Finally, thank you to my sister Kayla for being the best friend I could ask for, to all my teammates, friends, and the rest of my family here today. I thank you all for your support and for the many years of unforgettable memories. Returning to my previous theme, today, most importantly, is the day that our futures begin. It's a chance to reinvent ourselves in a new environment, to choose who we really want to be. For some of us, the future may seem intimidating, but it shouldn't. Yes, it is full of uncertainty, but we all have the tools to be successful in life, no matter what path we are taking. However, the tools alone are not enough to bring success. They must be accompanied by a proper mindset, one that is not afraid to take chances and is strong in the face of adversity. Students, understand that failure is inevitable. We will fail many times in our journeys, but we cannot let that failure define us. Instead, we must learn from it and display the resilience that brought us to this point. As long as we work hard and never give up, we can accomplish anything we set our minds to. The abundant opportunities awaiting us in the coming months and years cannot be sacrificed to avoid the disappointment of defeat. Take advantage of the new people to meet, classes to take, and activities offered. You never know what could turn into one of the best decisions of your life. Once again, congratulations to the Attlee High School Class of 2016. I wish each of you the best of luck in your future endeavors. Thank you.
Each year, the Hanover County School Board honors its Hanover Scholars for their academic achievements. These students have distinguished themselves by